Minasan, konnichiwa, Zamurai Engineer desu. Which of the following statements is correct? A. Both IFRS and GAAP permit revaluation of property, plant and equipment, and intangible assets. Of course, except for goodwill. I think this is correct. No? This is correct. B. IFRS permits revaluation. C. Both IFRS and GAAP permit revaluation, but not intangible assets. So, D. GAAP permits revaluation. I think the answer is letter A. Again, this is Dr. EYPEI, preaching engineering for nation building.